Welcome back again to our YouTube channel, and I hope that you are doing fine in your places. Okay? Are you ready again to watch another video? Okay, very good. So, get ready again with your books, student book and workbook. We are still on page 89. Okay, are you ready? Okay, good job. So, this time we are going to learn Unit 11, Lesson 2. We are still in Lesson 2, and Lesson 2 is still grammar. Okay? We are going to learn there, wasn't, there, weren't. Okay? There and there wasn't, there weren't. They are in negative form. Negative means no. Okay? Let's start. So, we are going to start with there was, there wasn't. There was singular and in positive form. Positive means yes. So, was singular and in positive form. There wasn't singular but in negative form. Wasn't means no or not, negative form. Are you with me? Okay, very good. So, take a look at these sentences. Okay, so remember, there was, that is positive form. And your subject will be singular. Okay, let's read together. There was a train yesterday. Was, that is in positive form. A train, that is singular. You understand? Okay, so, was a train, that is singular form. Did you get it? Okay, let's go to number two. There was a plane last week. A plane, that is singular. There was a taxi at the house. A taxi, that is singular form. Do you understand? Okay, very good. Let's go to there wasn't. Wasn't, negative form or no, it's not. Okay, so the same. It is in singular form as well. Okay, so let's read the sentences. There wasn't a train yesterday. See, wasn't, negative form. Wasn't a train, singular. So, there was, there wasn't. They are both singular form. Okay, let's go to number two. There wasn't a plane last week. There wasn't a taxi at the house. Okay, are you following? Are you with me? Okay, very good. So, was, wasn't, they are both singular. Wasn't, negative, means no. Was, yes. Okay, I hope that you can follow. Okay. Let's go to there, were, there, weren't. Okay. Were, plural and in positive form. Weren't, plural but in negative form. Okay. Are you following? Okay. Did you understand? Did you get it? Okay. Very good. So, there were means yes. The same, they are in plural form. And you can use the quantifiers, lots of, and some. Okay, you understand? Okay, let's read the sentences. There were some trains yesterday. So, trains, that is in plural. Were some plural. You understand? So, were, we are going to use because the subject is in plural form. Let's go to number two. There were lots of trucks last week. Trucks, plural form. Number three. There were flowers at the house. See? Flowers, plural. So, we are going to use were. So, were, that is positive form. Yes. Okay, do you understand? Good job. Let's go to there weren't. So remember, weren't, it is in negative form. It's not. Okay? So the same, it is in plural form as well. And when you are going to use weren't, you are going to use the any quantifiers. So were, you are going to use lots of, some. There weren't, you are going to use any. Okay, do you understand? Good job. So take a look at these sentences. Let's read together. There weren't any trains yesterday. There weren't any planes last week. Number three, there weren't any flowers at the house. Okay, so weren't, you are going to use any. Weren't, you are going to use any. So it is in negative form. Okay, can you follow? Did you understand about there were, there weren't? Okay, good job. So let's do some exercise. Okay, so exercise one, you are going to use was or were. So let's do it together. So there was, were lots of planes last week. Was or were? The correct answer is were. Why? Because lots of planes, plural form. Number two, there was or were a train last week. Was or were? The correct answer is was, because a train, that is singular. Number three, there were, was or were a ferry at the beach. What is the correct word? Was or were? The correct answer is was, because a ferry, that is singular. Number four, there was, there were some boats at the beach. What is the correct word? Was or were? The correct answer is were. Why? Because some boats, that is in plural form. Let's go to activity number two. Write wasn't, weren't. Okay, number one, there wasn't, there weren't any trucks last Friday. What is the correct answer? The correct answer is weren't. Why? Because any trucks, that is in plural form. Number two, there wasn't, weren't a truck in the school. What is the correct answer? The correct answer is wasn't, because a truck, that is singular form. Number three, there wasn't, weren't a plane yesterday. What is your correct answer? The correct answer is wasn't. Why wasn't? Because a plane, that is singular. Number four, there wasn't, weren't any boats last week. The correct answer is weren't. Why weren't? Because any boats, that is in plural form. Okay, did you understand our activity? Did you understand our lesson? Okay, very good. So, what have you learned today? What are the things that we have learned? Can you still remember? So, we learned about there was, okay, singular and in positive form. There was a train yesterday. A train, that is in singular form, and was, that is in positive form as well. So there wasn't, singular but in negative form. Okay, there wasn't a train yesterday. Okay, what else? What are the things that we have learned in this video? So there were, plural and in positive form. There were some planes. Okay? Last week. So, there were some planes last week. So, were, that is plural. Some planes, that is in plural form as well. Okay. There weren't. So, plural but in negative form. So, weren't, negative form means no. So, we are going to use the word or quantifier any. Okay? There weren't any planes last week. So, if you are going to use weren't, you must add the quantifier any. Okay. I hope you understand this video. Okay? I hope that you will remember our lesson. Okay? So, I hope that you are doing your best in doing your homework. So, stay safe. See you in the next video. God bless and goodbye.